This video will go over steps on how to organize your PDF full-text articles into a single folder on a Mac computer. The default settings on a Mac automatically searches your whole computer when you use the search bar in the Finder window. First, navigate to your Finder and then access your Finder preferences. Under the Advanced tab, you will see the option to choose when performing a search. Click Search the current folder. Navigate back to your Finder window and locate your EndNote library. On a Mac computer, your EndNote library will most likely exist on your desktop. Once you have located your EndNote library project, open the folder and click My EndNote Library Data, and then click the PDF folder. In the search bar, type period PDF. This search gathers all of the full-text articles that you have retrieved. Select all of the PDFs from the screen by clicking Command A, and then copy by clicking Command C. Create a new folder with an easy-to-remember name, and paste the copied PDFs into a new folder. Now that you have organized all of your PDFs into a single folder, it will make it easy to upload them back into Covidence.